All right, so I'm going to turn this section of my counter into a zero-waste coffee bar. Let's go do it. So first, we got to go see the mistress.
First up, what we need is some reusable storage containers for everything I'll need. Oh, here's some good options. Oh, here we go. These might be perfect, but oh, I need another lid would be nice. Can I steal one of these lids? I might have to be sneaky about that. All right, so these are the three options I'm gonna go with for storage. And now I'm gonna go to another Target to hunt for some decorative pieces. All right, so I'm gonna show you what I'm thinking right now. This is kind of just the concept with some mock products standing in here at this new Target that I've gone to. I think I'm gonna put them on top of this cabinet organizer shelf, and then there's a little ring on the bottom there. And I'm gonna put this mat down underneath, and I'm gonna put coffee mugs underneath, and then all the necessary ingredients up top. So let's go see how this works. So I just realized that I have coffee at my place, but I don't have cream or sugar for that coffee bar. So I'm gonna stop at Terre here and see if I can find some options. All right, so we got everything we need for the most part. Now let's start cleaning this up and putting this coffee bar together. So first we're gonna give this a good wipe down. Make sure it's nice and clean for everything that we're gonna be putting on top of it. That shelf is a little wider than I had anticipated, but we're still gonna make this work. It's just gonna be a little tight, so let's get the coffee maker in. Actually, I think that works quite nicely, so let's get the rest of this set up. And this is our result. Not bad, actually. I've got my reusable pod in here. You can get coffee and sugar from Terre, where I was at earlier. I wasn't able to find creamer there in liquid or non-liquid form. So if anyone has any suggestions for a non-liquid form of creamer or liquid that doesn't come in a plastic container, I'm all ears. But otherwise, we get a nice little no-waste coffee bar here.